like frightening moments for Donald Trump Jr. after a mysterious envelope shows up at his doorstep. Cheryl Cristone with all the details. Cheryl.
Yeah, Maria, this really is very concerning here. A hazmat unit actually responding to Don Jr.'s home in Jupiter, Florida, after he opened a letter that contained a white powdery substance. Initial testing indicates the powder is not deadly, but it's been sent to a lab to determine exactly what it is.